race contact rules.
Submitted by Connor from Iowa. There's contact 100 meters into the race, and the runner was given a solo rerun after 4x4 and then finished third. You see the 100-meter break. There's some jostling, and then a punch basically is thrown to the back of the head. He goes down, and that was the runner who was allowed to do a rerun here. You could have ended up DQing both kids. Obviously, the punching was way worse than all the other stuff.
Should he have been awarded a rerun? I say no.
Because of the contact.